do my thrift haul from my trip to the Birmingham Goodwill. I originally just had Googled Goodwill outlets and saw one was there, but apparently there's a regular Goodwill in the front, party in the back. It's a Goodwill mullet. So I went in the business in the front, and color of the day was green, just in case you're wondering. They're Born boots. They are, of course, I forgot to look into what size. In size 9s. So I'll let my daughter try them. Probably not. It's not really her style. And these are Indigo Road little booties. They are also size 9s, I think, or 8.5s. Can't remember. Oh, it says 9s, but both of those were $7.99. And then I grabbed these plates because I love a good, like, 1980s kitschy plate. And green tag, it was $1. And then this one was 50 cents. So I got it because for 50 cents, how am I not going to get it? So that was all I got at the regular one. And then I found my way around to the back. And I went in, and the first thing I went to was the books. And I didn't really feel like digging through their big bins of books. So I just got two little kids' books. Donna Onishuk was chased by some cows, and I started reading this, and it's actually very, very cute. And a scratch and sniff strawberry shortcake, which I have no idea if it still smells. I'm not really sure. What am I supposed to be scratching here? No, I'm not smelling anything. So, oh well. It's strawberry shortcake. It's very cute. And then next thing I got something from was the shoes. And I really just got these. It's a pair of, is it OTB sandals? I don't know. But they're very cute and they're in pretty good shape. Probably a size, what are we? We are a, good Lord, I need to, 8.5 maybe? I don't know. Can't see anything. It's too dark. All right, and then we got some, went to the purses. Actually, I got this bag, which it does have this discoloration here. But this is what I took to the hospital with my mom, packed full with some snacks and my iPad and all kinds of stuff. So it's already come in handy. I got this, which is like a briefcase-y thing, but it's a Winger. Is the brand W-E-N-G-E-R. It's like a business trapper keeper. So very fancy. And oh, did I mention that I got there with like 20 minutes to look around? So I did a little digging through the clothes and got some definitely vintage styles. Like this is Tina Hagen. There's a lot of rayon going on in this haul, by the way. 100% rayon. But look at it. And it's got sheer sleeves and this little like peplum top. Oh my God. It feels like linen. It says rayon. This is Democracy, a little small top, cute little spring peasant blouse, a kid's Old Navy flannel because I love grabbing the flannels. This one's also Old Navy. It is a medium dress covered in hearts, some Ralph Lauren denim and supply. Pants, floral, super cute. They are size 28. Why is everything written so small? I don't know. All right, this is, I don't know, it's got a C on it, and it's an extra large. Thought it'd be really cute over like a tank top. These pants are amazing. They look like silk. I think they also say rayon. Yep. They are Liz Claiborne, but look how old that tag is. But are they not amazing? They're pleated front trousers. This beautiful little brocade look. We've got a Zara top. First thing my mom said was maternity. I don't know if Zara makes maternity, but it's just a cute little swing top. And last thing, so At Last & Co. size large. 100% rayon, because apparently everything was a peasant skirt, like bohemian, very cute. Got velvet and lace, and that's it. That was my haul. And just got to get it back to Mississippi. Leaving tomorrow, so I'm gonna spend some time with my mom, and I will see y'all later. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you for watching. I would love to hear what your favorite find was.